have some leftover meatloaf that we're gonna fry up, chicken fry style. It's a basic flour, egg wash flour. I'll show you in a minute. So the meatloaf pieces are in. You'll see how this leftover meatloaf tastes on a sandwich, breaded and fried. Breaded and fried, can't taste bad, can it?